actions over the last 3 years were designed to damage our country.